Hey, happy Saturday. Good morning. Let's see. We have a little bit of a new setup.
Hopefully it's okay. Okay. It's better than I thought.
I'm just gonna wait a few minutes till everyone comes online. We have a special playlist today. We're doing a Drake sculpt. So yeah, all the songs are by Drake. It'll be fun. And I'm just gonna get connected to my speaker and wait a little bit for people to come on. Sweet. I don't know what this was, by the way. Okay. Just make sure. Okay, sweet. Speakers are connected. Make your way to the back of your mat and then we'll find a child's pose. So you can bring your knees out wide, bring your big toes to touch, and then reach your arms long out in front of you. Spread your fingers out wide. Go ahead and roll your head side to side. And then find your breath. So go ahead and exhale everything out of your lungs. Let yourself empty out. And then take a deep, full breath in. Fill all the way up. Feel your rib cage expand. And then a big audible open mouth exhale. Sigh it out. Let it all go. And then on your inhale, I want you to shift forward into that tabletop pose. So stack your shoulders over your wrists, hips over your knees. And then begin to find that cat and cow. So inhale, cow pose. Belly comes low. Lift your gaze. Broaden through your chest. Deep breath in. On your exhale, you find that cat pose, round through your spine, send your hips forward. Inhale, back to cow pose, now you're moving on that breath. Exhale, find your cat pose, press your mat away. Inhale, cow pose. And then exhale, cat pose, make it nice and big. Inhale, neutral tabletop spine. And then three breaths to get in any extra movement. So maybe you flip your wrists, roll them out. You could face your palms towards the ceiling. Maybe a neck roll to the right, to the left. I'm gonna do a little shoulder flossing. Just getting warmed up. One more breath, inhale. On your exhale, curl your toes, lift your knees, 1 inch off of the mat, to that hover, hold. And then pull your belly up to your spine, send your shoulders over your wrists. The crown of your head should be shining forward, gaze is at your mat. Deep breath in. On your exhale, you bring your knee to your elbow, so it's right and left. Little movements, your upper body does not move. Here for 8.
She said, do you love me? I tell her only
6.
Partly. I only love my
5. High plank in 4. Just breathe. Last 2. And 1. Step it back. Find your shoulder tap in a nice strong plank. So first lower your hips. Send your heels over your toes. Deep breath in. Full breath out. Then we tap our shoulders right hand first. So it's right, left. Exhale, inhale, exhale. 4 more. 4. 3. Just 2. Jack it out. So it's out. In. Out. In. Keep those hips low. Option to micro bend your knees. You're only 4. Last 3. Final 2. And 1. Hold that high plank. 8. Just 7. Feel that heat start to build up in your body. Only 4 more. 4. 3. Downward facing dog in 2. And 1. Go ahead and lift your hips. Pedal out of your heels. Right to left.
knees under your armpits, press into your palms, and then send your chest back, deep breath in, full breath out, inhale, knees forward.
Exhale, ragdoll, step your feet in between, behind your wrists rather, grab for opposite elbows, sway from side to side. So pull your chin into your chest, feel that length through the back of your neck. You can lift your hips up a little higher, straighten your legs, feel that in your hamstrings. And then hold, bring your fingertips down, toe your feet to touch. Rise up to stand slow. Big shoulder roll at the top. Inhale, arms come up, mountain pose. Exhale, find your baby back bend, squeeze. Inhale, come back to center, mountain pose. And then exhale, forward fold, dive down to your mat. Inhale, find your halfway lift, flat spine, micro bend in those feet. Exhale, step back, high plank pose, hold. Find that tighter on the side, so inhale, shift 2 inches forward. Exhale, I want you to lower down halfway, elbows pinned into your sides, hold. Inhale, upward facing dog, shine your chest forward. Listen, exhale, low plank. Inhale, press up, high plank pose, find that push up. And exhale, downward facing dog, deep breath in. And a full breath out, one more inhale. And exhale, moving on, inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold, listen for the change. Inhale, chair pose, hips come low, reach your arms high overhead, hold and breathe. So squeeze your inner thighs in together. Find a slight tuck of your tailbone, so I want a flat spine. Take out that arch. Send your weight into your heels. Relax your shoulders, sink 2 inches lower, deep breath in. Exhale, airplane your arms, send them back. Inhale, find that chair pose. And then exhale, one more time, airplane your arms, add a pulse, lift, squeeze. So palms face down. You're squeezing through your triceps, through your shoulder blades, no weight. And you shift your weight back, 8 more, 8. Just 7, 4 tight, 6. Last 5, you're here for 4. 3, last 2. And 1, inhale, chair pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift, listen. Exhale, low lunge. Step your left toes back. Find your runner's lunge. Then you take it down, up. Start your lunges. Weight comes into that front heel. I want little to no weight in your fingertips. You bend your knees on the feet. Maybe palms come up. So your front knee does not move. It's just building that knee in your right glute. 4 times. Chest lifted. 8 more right here. Just 8. 7. 6. 5 more. Last 4. You can. First 3. Just 2. Listen. 1. Find that low lunge. Inhale your right toes up high. Exhale, right knee, right elbow at a pulse. This for 4, 3, 2, toes high, 1, inhale. Exhale, low lunge, step through. Inhale, rise up, press it. Exhale, fold. And breathe right here, so 90-degree bend in that front knee. You square your hips to the front of your mat. Sink your shoulders down your back. Lift up your back heel, deep breath in. On your exhale, find that double lunge. Maybe you step your back to sit. Add a little pulse. So I want this flow. It's a down, up, down, up. I want you to take that bounce out of it. It's not a pulse. It's a down and an up. So squeezing your inner thighs. Using control. Core tucked under. Breathe. Those little movements. Nice and slow. 8 more. 8. 7, 6, in 5, G hold, in 4, 8 count, 3, just 2, stay with me, 1, you hold for 8, 7, 6, 5, just 4, 3, 2, 1, inhale, find your crescent lunge, exhale, open up warrior 2, inhale, reverse warrior, front arm comes high. Exhale, keep the bend in your front knee, crunch through your side body, lower, and lift. Start it slow. It's lower and lift. So a lot of people want to add in that front lunge. It's more effective to stay low. Find the newbie. Lower. Lift. Inhale. Exhale.
Exhale, can you stay 2 inches lower? Four more right here, just four. Lift, squeezing through that side body. You have two more. We add on. In one, take your back elbow and twist, then reach. So we're gonna twist and a reach. Elbow to knee. You exhale and breathe. Just eight more right here. Eight. Little lower in that leg. Seven. Six. Exhale. Five more. You squeeze your obliques. Four. Lift. Just three. In two, we reverse that warrior. In one, inhale, reverse. Exhale, listen, low lunge. Inhale, high plank, close combo. Right here, so it's right shoulder tap, left, two jacks. Out, in, right, left. Then it's out, in, last one. Two jacks, it's out, in, deep breath in. Exhale, chaturanga, inhale, up dog. Exhale, low plank. Inhale, press up. Exhale, down dog. Deep breath in. Full breath out. I'm gonna switch sides. You guys stay. One more inhale. And a full breath out. Inhale, knees forward. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, pull. Inhale, chair pose. You've been here before. Find that form. Deep breath in. Exhale, sink lower. One more inhale. Exhale, airplane your arms. Inhale, chair pose. Listen, exhale, airplane. And a pulse in. So palms face each other. Knees. And then lift up your arms just one inch higher. Pulse it. Squeeze. Squeezing through those shoulder blades. Using those triceps to lift. 2 inches lower. And then eight more pulses. Squeeze. Six. Just five more right here. Four. Three. Chair pose. In two. And one. Inhale. Exhale. Forward fold. Inhale. Halfway lift. Listen. Exhale. Step your right toes back. Find your low lunge. Starter lunges. Other leg. So it's lower. Lift. Exhale, inhale, exhale. So you exhale as you lift. And then there's little to no weight in those fingers. Four side breathe. Ajami, you come up, lower. Lift your front knee, does not move. Building that heat in your left glute. Eight more, just eight. Seven, six, and five, and four. Low lunge in three, just two, and one. Go ahead. Inhale, your left toes high. Exhale, left knee, left tricep. Pulse and pulse for two and one. Inhale, your left toes high. Exhale, low lunge, step it through. Inhale, rise up, crescent. Exhale, hold and breathe. So now you're rebending your front knee. You square your hips off. Lift that back heel. Take 2 inches lower in your leg. And then slide your shoulder blades down your back. Deep breath in. Exhale, find your double lunge. Add a little up, little down. So it's down, little up. It's not a pulse. Can you squeeze your core in tight? Then use control, not momentum. That last glute, firing up. Starting to build that shape. Eight more, and eight. Lift. Seven. Just six. We hold it low in five. Shoulders back. For four. Just three. Last two. And one. Eight counts. That's right here. For eight, seven, six, five, just four, three, two, one. Inhale, press in. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse. Keep that front knee. Bent is lower. And lift your obliques. You crunch it down. And lift. Sink lower in your front leg. Here for four. Lift. Three. We add on. In two. Back elbow. In one. You add your twist. So it's twist and reach. I want you to squeeze that side body. Belly plugged into your spine. Exhale at the top for four. Lift. Three. Just two. And one, inhale, reverse. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, high plank pose combo. Right here, so the right, left, two jacks. Out, in, right shoulder, left. Out, in, last one. Exhale, out, in, deep breath in. Exhale, high and low. Inhale, up. Exhale, low. Inhale, press up. Exhale, round up. Deep breath in. Slow breath out. One more inhale. On your exhale, lower down to your knees. Stay here. Bring your shoulder, your wrists under your palms. Send your knees back. We're going to find a tricep push-up on our knees. I'm going to take you from your toes. We're going to be here a little bit longer. So I'm going to send your chest forward, hips down. Your hips are going to lower with your seat. Keep your heels lifted. Breathe. Toes lower. Lift. Inhale. Exhale. Five. That breath. Control for four. Lift. Three. Squeeze. Just two. And one, hold it, low impulse for four, three, two, and one. Press back, find that child's pose, and then come right back up onto your knees. Go ahead and face me, bring your arms up. We take it down and up. It's lower and lift. So I want you squeezing those biceps just because we don't have weight. Tuck your core under and then use control here. So a little squeeze, elbows at shoulder height, and then relax your shoulders down your ear. You're not here long. Last four, lift. Just three. You hold up in two. Add a pulse to the ceiling. Pulse it up and up. Little squeeze, using those shoulder blades, those biceps, keep breathing. Here for eight, just seven. In six, we open and close. In four, just three, last two. And one, you take it close and open. Close and open, using that chest. Open, not here long, just for four. Three, last two, you watch me. In one, palms come down, little pulse up and up. So I want you squeezing those biceps, little halfway up right here. Little up, little squeeze. Flexing through those biceps, yes. You can, four more, just four. Lift, three, palms face each other. Full range right here, you take it. Down and squeeze. Down and squeeze. Just for four. Three. Hold out in two and one. Hold it out. Little up. Little up. Little up. So strong. You're not here long. You're only here for four. Last three. Just two. And one, go ahead and bring your palms down. We have a little bit of core work. We don't have Sally up or Sally down today. So I want you coming into that plank pose, sticking with me this whole challenge. It's a shorter song. So walk your hands out and press your up, up to a high plank pose. You take it down, down, up, and up, left side is left. Then right. You want to keep those hips stable. Exhale as you press up. Lower. Lift. Inhale. Then exhale. Hips nice and steady. So strong. Stay with me. Just four more. That's four. Three. You hold your forearm plank. In one. Hips in. Right. Left. Right. And left. Keep those hips low. Four more. Four. Three. You press up high plank two. And one. We keep on going. Going up. Then down. You twist arms. You press it up. Then down. Maybe widen out your heels. And then option through your knees. Stay with me. You're not here. Wow. Only four. Lift. Last two. Hips in. Right. Left. Right. You exhale. Just four more right here. Here for four. Three. You pulse it on the right in two. Just four. Count in one. Hold right four times. Four. Three. Two. Left side. Four. Three. Two. And one. Left up high. Plank hold. Yes, you can. I promise. Hold and breathe. Add a toe tap for your last chin. Right, left, right. Exhale, inhale, exhale. Last four, three. You're on your knees in two. One, find your knees. Big child's pose. Come up and give me a big shoulder roll. Lots of chest work. And then come to rise to your toes. So we have a fun choreographed song. It's the Tootsie Slide. I'm going to run you through the chorus really quick. It's really simple. If you don't get it, just go ahead and do your best. So here's the movement. So when he says right foot up, left foot slide, it's a right. You're going to do one change and then slide with your right foot. Left toes come up, one change, slide with your left foot. It's just a crisscross. And then a squat, two just like that, and that's your chorus. We're gonna go from there. I promise you'll catch on right away. One more big shoulder roll. Hope everyone's feeling warm. To start, I want you to come up, give me a big mountain pose. On your exhale, sink into your chair pose, hands come to heart center, toe tap.
Black leather glove, no
right? Then left. Take your right. Sink a little bit lower. Chest up. Three. Two more. Just two. Here's our chorus. So it's right, left, right, slide. Left. Right, left, slide. Crisscross. Squat. Crisscross. Squat. Right foot back. Then lift. Please, so you're using that lower abdominal. You lift that right leg. Toes are flexed. On your last one, you hold it low. Watch out for the pain. Then it's right. Left. Slow mountain climbers. Not here long. Just two. And one. Chorus. You guys got this. So it's right. Left. Right. Slide. Left. Right. Left. Slide. Crisscross, squat, crisscross, squat, left foot back, right foot forward, same thing, lower, lift, so using that core, flexing your left toes, and then on your last one, you walk it out to a plank, take it right, and left, slow back, fires right, just two more, two, and one, stand up, lift your knees to your chest, alternating, so I want you squeezing at the top, it's a squeeze and hold, lift, arms up, add a twist, so you're pulling down, twisting your torso, grinding out, those obliques, exhale, find that breath, now it's right, left, right, slide, left, right, left, slide.
Basically, I'm saying either
squat, up, crisscross, down, up, walk yourself back out of that plank. Yes, you can. Find your hovering tabletop. Bring your knees to your elbow, it's left and right. Stay with me. Breathe. Upper body does not move. Yes, you can. Breathe.
If they move and shake it, we'll just do the shit ourselves.
So strong. Shake each other. Send it back. High plank. Here's your last change. Up. Then pull it back. Lift. Pull it back. Last one. Stand up. Your core is right. I missed it. We're going to stay here. Just step touch and breathe. You guys, that was so close. Here it comes. So it's right. Left, right, slide, left, right, left, slide, crisscross, squat, up, crisscross, down, up, come back up into that chair pose, add toe tap, squeeze, and you sink lower, and then you lose control with those movements, two to a whole center. Eight. Seven. Just six. Or five. Last four. Three. Chorus. Into. And one. Right. Left. Right. Five. Left. Right. Left. Five. Crisscross. Down. Up. Crisscross. Down. Step together. Inhale. Find your mountain pose. Exhale, let it go. Inhale, all the way back up to mountain. And then exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high to low plank. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, low plank. Inhale, press up. Exhale, down dog, deep breath in. Full breath out. Inhale, knees forward. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair pose, sit low, arms come up. Exhale, airplane your arms, send them back. Inhale, back to chair. Exhale, hands come to heart center, listen. So I want you to turn your toes out. Heels come together. Rise up onto your toes and then tummy and your tailbone knees come forward. If you have bad knees, your option is a basic squat, feet are hip width distance. If you're in this Pilates squat, have your tailbone proud chest, hands come to heart. It's a two-part combo. So it's down, two, press back, two. Little pulse, little press back. Keep that core tight, heel glute together, and then find that breath. For eight, press, seven, squeeze, just six, press, five, where is that core? You're here for four, press, back, three, just two, and one, we put them together, so it's a press hold, squeeze. You're pressing out and pressing down. Only four more to finish. Three, I'm starting to shake. Two, and one. Heels down, inhale, mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Listen, exhale, step your left toe back. Find that low lunge. Inhale, your right foot high. Exhale, right knee left, triceps home. Just for four, three, two, one. Inhale, right toe high. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, rise up, press it. Exhale, bring it down so it's a lower and a lift. If you want more, you add the hop. Go in lower, lift, lower, lift. Inhale, exhale, squeeze. Yes, you can. You're here for four. Lift, three, two. One, inhale, press it. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, horse pose. Go ahead and lift your toes forward. It's a squat, then a squat drop. So it's stuck. Lift. You're gonna step side to side. Give me that squat jump. Building up that heart rate. Lift. Four more. Just four. Lift. Three. Last two. One. Find that four squat. Step it out. Pulse. Chest lifted. Core tight. Legs are on fire. Only four more. Three. Star pose. Two. And one. Inhale. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, chaturanga, high to low plank. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, low plank. Inhale, press up. Exhale, down dog, deep breath in. Full breath out, you have one more side. Inhale. Big exhale. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, airplane your arms. Inhale, back to your chair. Exhale, hands come to heart. Same thing. Toes out, heels together. You rise up on your toes. Heavier tailbone. Option is here. Just pulsing it out. We're going to bring our arms like we're wrapped around a beach ball. And then it's lift and lower. So I want you to squeeze that chest and your legs. I don't want you to fully extend. Keep that engagement all the way through your inner and outer thighs. Only four. Lower. Three. In two. And one. You hold low. Just your arms. Take it out. In. Out. In. So send your knees forward. Squeeze those heels. And then use that chest.
Pull it back and curve it by myself. Take a look.
Four. Three. Put it together. Two. And one. Little squeeze. And squeeze. So you're squeezing that deep belly and pulling your legs. Only four more. Three. Core tight. Two. And one. Inhale. Mountain heels come down. Exhale. Forward fold. Inhale. Halfway lift. Listen. Exhale. Step your right foot back. Low lunge. Inhale. Rise up. Crescent. Exhale. Hands come down. It's a lift. Or you find that pick up right here. So much lower. Lift. Sweep. Exhale. At the top. Here for four. Lift. Three. Two. One. Inhale. Press and lunge. Exhale. The warrior. Two. Inhale. Star pose. Exhale. Fourth pose. Take it low. Tip your toes. Second side. Add that hop. So it's step. Jump.
Pray. Then I pray again.
Lift.
At a moment, but it can't win.
Taking up that heart rate, I want you to stay low as you step in. Lift. Squeeze. Four stays tight. For two. Last one, step it out. Four toes, add a pulse. Pulse. Tuck those hips. Chest comes back. Four. Three, star pose. Two. And one, inhale everything up. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, high to low plank. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, low plank. Inhale, press up. Exhale, stand up. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, lower down to your knees. Grab a sip of water. Towel off. You are so close. We have just a few more songs left, so I want you to rise up to your toes. We have another combo with the song. I'll demo the moves so you know where we're going on that chorus. It looks like this. You're going to have a low squat out and in. Your next move is a power jack. So you're going to come up, and I want you to squeeze everything tight and slow in the bottom. Just like that. Your third move is a kick with your right and left feet alternating. So get ready to pivot and then come back to that kick. Fourth move is your jab cross. So lead foot forward, core and tight, just your jab and your cross. That's it. We're gonna get ready on the beat. Deep breath in and a full breath out. Getting ready for that low jab.
Right now,
I live it high. Core tight. Really only four. Three. Power jack. Two. Watch me. One. So it's up. Squeeze. Lift. And tight. Two more. You kick. With that right foot. So it's right.
So you
left.
Yeah.
Right. And so left. First four. Three. Two. And one, jab, cross, jab, cross. Three. Four, nice and tight. Four. Three, double time, hold low. One, right here for eight. Seven. Six, drop your shoulders down. Here for four. Three. Just two. And one, step it out. So it's two pulses. And right. And left, we took two pulses. Bring it up. Twist. Two more. You can. Lift. Then we go back to that combo. You're jumping in and out right here. Out. In. Deep breath in. Full breath out for four. Three. Two. Power. Back right here. Up. pull everything in. Explode. Last one. I'm gonna get away from my mat. Right? Left. Right. Left. Four more. And four. Three. Two. Yeah, cross. Yeah, cross. Five abdomen. In your hip. Just four. Three. Two. Double time right here for eight. Seven. Six. Just five. A little lower. Four. Three. Just slow it down. Two. And one. Yeah, cross. Keep breathing. Last four. Three. Two. And one. Step it back. So it's two. Pulses. And right. And left. Two pulses down. And down, you sweep it up. Left side. Down. Up. Last one, right here. Take it down. And up. Same thing. Out. In. Third round, last round. So strong. You're here for four. Three. Two. And one. Take it up. Sweep. Lift. Can you squeeze that core? Two more. Last one. Get off that mat. Right. Left. Right. Four more. Right here. Four. Three. Two. And one. Jab. Cross. Jab. Cross. Then hold it low. Get ready to take that double time on the newbie. Yes, you can. Little lower.
You can catch me.
Eight. Seven. Six, five more. Last four, slow it down. Three, two, and one. Step, cross, squeeze. Last four for four. Three, two, and one. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, come down. Find that basic squat position. Heels on your hips, your hands. Basic squat. On the feet, go slower. Lift. Squeeze. So you're sliding your hips back. Knees stay over those ankles. Four tight. Just lift it. For four. Three. Pulse low. Two. And one. Pulse. Pulse. A little bit longer. Keep breathing. Here's your countdown. Eight. Just set to be a hold in six. Just five. Last four. Three. Last two. You hold it low. One. Hold it low. Eight. Just set. Just lift it. Six. You sink lower. Five more. You got four. Just three. Let's do back to the pulses. I know it hurts. Only eight. Just seven, little lower. Six, yes, you can. Five more, right here. Four. Just three, you stand up in two. And one, come down. Your last combo coming up right here. We're going to start with a push move. You can take it fast or you can take it slow. This is your cardio. You only have two songs left. So can you dial it in right here? Getting ready. To push it out. Finding that horse pose. This is where you're going. Fast or half speed. Right. Left. Or you're here. It's right and left. Or it's right. Left. Only four. Three. You hold it right. Two. One, hold it on your right, take it down, and up, cast lift it, four times, then two more, two, then adding last one, to the cast lift, take it down, then lift, one more time, you take it down, left side, bring it up, go lower. Lift, knees back, take it down. And up. Keep those shoulders back. Last one, to be half speed right here. Take it down. Then lift, where is that for? You take it down. Then lift. Both jump, find your horse pose. You turn it right. Center. Left. Center.
pass through a pitch, you were teasing bad things.
Just listen, you have a breach. Don't breach.
High overhead. Big exhale for all of the work that you just put in.
And then inhale, rock yourself up to a seat. If you can stay, we're just gonna stretch it out. Take that right ankle, left knee. You sink your hips low, and then on your exhale, press your chest into your thighs. Deep breath in. Full breath out, flexing that right toes. Getting the ankle rolled. Deep breath in. Exhale, you switch it out.
So much better, so much better.
Find that proud chest. Feeling your hamstring glutes.
Yeah.
One more exhale.
You say I led you on.
Full breath out. Left leg long.
I follow one of your friends.
Right knee steps over your knee. And then find your
spinal
twist.
You black and so I can see you black and so.
Allow your gaze to follow your back arm.
I expect
on your exhale, can you find one more inch?
Said you want a simple life.
And then inhale, come back to center.
Switch
off your legs, so left knee up.
Find
your twist.
How do you get angry on a night in July?
Deep breath in. Exhale, twist. Inhale, center. Lengthen out your legs. Find a crowd. Straight side. Inhale. Exhale, fold. Settle in here. Try to find length before you fold. So reach for those toes and then fold over. Onto the abs, like bending your knees. Whatever feels good. Last inhale. Final exhale. And then come on up. Give yourself a round of applause. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I'll see you guys next time.